You know what the most? You want to know what? You want to know what the most eaten food in the Congo is?
What? Food?
Belgian waffles.
I thought it would be humanitarian.
What are you
aid.
Playing then now?
I have a piece with them. Basically, alright, so I'm gonna explain to everyone because I guess I've just been kind of sitting here crying slowly to myself. So these freaking Jewish Flemish people decided that each one of them was going to get as mad as possible as they could at me. So no matter what I did, they had like a 90% what do you call that?
Independence,
liberty desire. Right, so I decided, I was like, alright, you know what, I was just gonna release Utrecht, and then I'm gonna eat them, and then hopefully the other two will go down enough so that I can diplo-annex them.
I can just eat them and then sell you the provinces.
Alright.
Yeah, but
right,
it's
but I can't get a claim on them. You'd have to take Utrecht, sell it to me,
that's
and then
really
eat
gamey,
them.
Though.
Yeah, that is kind of gamey, and I don't really want to do that, because I don't get
Hey, Holland,
want to
reestablish the, oh no, I don't. I have too many relationship slots. Sorry.
I can't spend my army on something that, you know, doesn't give Denmark land.
Yeah.
All around me are familiar faces.
Hey, Russia.
Out places.
Russia.
What? Oscar? I forgot. I was Russia. What?
Okay, when you annex Living in Order, can I buy the city of Riga?
The what?
I literally cannot make
can
money
I,
no matter
when
what
you
I do.
Annex the
oh
Living
my god,
in
I love, I fucking love having
I
this
guys,
game.
Guys,
the city of the Living in Order
can't
buy
is amazing.
Riga.
Guys, I have so
god,
many, so many loans.
When
anything.
You annex the city,
that I'm
wait,
losing
can
money
I actually,
without
can you
having
sell me Riga?
Loan.
Okay. When you annex it, can you sell
that's
it?
When you start
Daddy.
Killing people depends for money.
On when
I can't.
Them.
The only person next to me is my ally, and he's stronger than me at the moment because of how
you know what? I should probably go to war with the.
It's people. Literally impossible for me to do anything.
Yeah, that's what I have, and that's what I'm gonna do.
I might be fucked.
See, I would send you money, but I can't see you.
Yeah, like literally, I have so many loans that the interest outranks my freaking. Money I make, so no matter what I do, I'm losing money. I have no military.
Hey, I got a 154. He's
then
trash.
You spiral into more loans and then more interest.
Yeah, I'm literally just gonna debase my currency a ton to repay those loans.
Based.
Then you're gonna have a ton of corruption, and then you're not.
Yeah,
I have tons of corruption.
But I can still make money.
Yeah, but no one cares.
Okay. I'm gonna conquer the Teutonic.
Albania is still Detras Tamara and still doesn't have an heir.
No,
so
you're not.
You
the
can
monarch.
Still
but
actually
you are,
get.
Gonna become enemies.
Whoa. I'll sell you the provinces, but I just want to take some so I can annex,
Can anybody hear
Norway.
Whistling?
Yeah, I hear you whistling.
Yeah, I heard it.
Yeah,
oh,
I
feel
the provinces
so
back. I just need them for like 30 years.
I need God, somebody to find me so they can save me from my death. Of
save me from the nothing that you became.
I am becoming a true big blue blob this
Why
game,
Why do you
guys.
Feel so big? Look at me.
If you're a big blue blob, come save me. Because
you're Muscovy, and
so
no one
your
gives
friends.
A damn.
You know, the thing is, so kid, that is a little bit, you know, distressing to me is that
okay,
you didn't even have to fight for it.
I kinda did. I kinda
no.
Told the fuck out of Austria for it.
So you admit it.
Oh, this is a joke.
Denmark benefited France so much,
sure, it was
and I didn't
fucking
even
joke.
Need to.
I never denied the fact that I crippled him. I just denied the fact that I tried to cripple him.
Yeah, it was me, guys. It was all Denmark.
I think we should
oh my god,
Denmark.
You're kidding me. So for the longest time, Silesia has had no allies. But the second that my troops went out with them, they allied Bavaria,
I just
want to
tell you guys that this is the
Bavaria.
Second time that I've played as Denmark in multiplayer, and each time I get to about the same time period, and I get in war with the HRE, and I win, and then I make a ton of money, and I get stronger. It happens every time, I swear.
That's why, that's because you're a big kid.
Well,
and then,
guys,
they,
well,
and then they go to war with me to take back the land, and then my allies help, and then we win. That's pretty much how it happens every time.
Congo needs money. I've kicked it down.
But this
well,
time,
well,
I'm not
well,
making
well,
the same
well,
mistakes. I'm going to try
well,
to improve
off,
my play.
Glad. You can't manage your AE.
Ooh. I did manage my AE. Do I have a coalition, boy?
How much AE do you have?
That's not a good sign.
I'm not.
Then why are you complaining about your AE and your coalition?
Don't insult me, though.
Well, you guys are gonna go to war. That's really fun. You know, I wish you guys well in your war to kill each other. Sounds fun.
Well, Sultan's always starting with bragging.
Bragging about how much HE he has is really great. Really awesome. By the way, I'm 12. Relatable. One time I was a really pretty mean boy and now I'm just a not so pretty mean boy. Russia, would you give me military access if I wanted to fight a war?
What?
Would you give me military access?
For what?
For our Teutons.
Why would you need military access for the Teutons?
What?
Why do you need
Because military? I don't want to drop men in a naval invasion. It'd just be easier to put my men through Lavinia in order and then push in.
I did what you wanted, Cthulhu. I did what
Can you even get access to Lavinia in order?
Well, I probably could, wait. I thought I had to do it through you.
No, you have to get access to both of us.
Oh, okay, and then I'll just do it through them. Cool, thanks.
You can just get access to Lavinia in order to drop your troops too.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do now.
Two years to steal and your regency finally ends.
Oh man, I don't have that
you
much
You know what I would really prefer over a regency? Getting fucking renaissance.
Do you know what I would prefer over anything?
It's not even like that money. Bad. No one has the renaissance yet, dude.
Okay,
look.
So is Livekit there?
Except for Aragorn. Yes.
Hey,
Livekit, look at Hungary.
Hey, okay. I don't even have feudalism yet.
Because you're Hungary, young kid.
Oh,
how many troops does the Teutons have?
You see, Hungary, you understand that they are my rival, and I am their rival, and they're protected by Austria. You understand that I cannot tolerate that, okay? This is moral. This is a moral threat. Constantinople is just a couple of provinces away from Hungary, okay? So this threatens my very survival. So I'm offering you an alliance against Austria. If you don't want to take it, fine. But don't get yourself involved in the war against Austria. If Austria joins the war with Hungary against me. Because what's happening with Hungary threatens my very survival. Right now.
Ottomans. Hungary is like a massive blob.
Yes.
Ottomans.
It always looks so ugly when Hungary blobs.
Fucking with Ottomans.
And actually, Poland is my rival as well. So, I mean, if they ally and they declare on me, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Hey, Ottomans.
And I need the life kit by my side. I need him now, though.
What is I'm love, not baby, gonna join your side.
Baby,
you might be able to get the Russians on your side. You guys, like,
hey, you might be able to get the Austrians on your side. I mean, the French.
What?
France, are you willing to join a war against Austria?
I mean, I would be willing to. I would be willing to help you in a war against Austria. I don't want land
but
directly.
You're not taking any territories Ottomans. In the HRE, okay?
I don't want land in Ottomans. The HRE. I just want wait, listen.
Ottomans.
I'm not done yet. But I was just going to say that basically in exchange, you know, we can keep a good relationship and also that you agree to fuck with Muscovy whenever you can.
What?
Whoa.
I cannot make a commitment for
that's
that
a direct
because...
insult and assault against
Ottomans.
Me.
Basically,
Ottomans.
You have to side with me over Muscovy in affairs, okay? That's
I don't know if that's really an option.
Why?
Because Muscovy's pretty strong.
That's literally
I'm really strong too, boy.
I'm not saying that. I'm just saying, why would he want to throw himself against somebody?
Okay,
Ottomans,
I have an offer for you.
What's
I'll
that?
Join you in a war against Austria if you let Albania stay alive.
As my vassal, yes.
No.
And what guarantees do I have that
you
will not be used against
you
against me?
For...
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking stupid?
If you take Albania, I'm coming to war.
Yeah, because
like, I'll help Austria.
The thing is, Albania actually is detrás de Mara, if you haven't noticed.
So is Hungary, but you can't annex all of Hungary.
How did the Chest of Mara become such a popular dynasty?
From 17 loans to 8 loans.
It did, like, really early in the game, too. Like,
fucking... Why couldn't Von Witness back?
Because of Aragorn.
No one would... Historically, I don't think anyone's gonna talk about, like, Von Habsburgs or anything. Like, people are gonna be talking about, like, the fucking De Trastamara dynasty, which literally had people... Which literally ruled from Spain to the Balkans.
You know what they're really
That's
gonna talk about?
That's not how you use the word two.
How cool Denmark is.
By saying two, you imply contiguous. It's just they rule. Castile,
no,
Hungary, and Albania.
Just...
Okay.
I mean, technically they do nearly contiguous, because look at Aragon's islands and Naples.
Should I take Danzig and then have like a seed Danzig?
Also, but here's the big thing. Here's the big thing, Ak. You have to pay for me to adopt the Renaissance. I'll help you in the war.
What the fuck?
Well,
okay, that's
a
little much.
Keep Albania alive. Not as a vassal, just as alive. Like, just alive. My dude.
I think Sultan's too demanding, and he should be stopped.
I need 400... Ak, 400 ducats, and I'll help you in a war against Austria.
I need you with me on this.
Ak, I'll help you in a war against Austria for free,
war.
And I'll give you 500 ducats if you hate France forever.
Wait, hold on. Timurids has the Renaissance.
Historically, France and the Ottomans were allies.
Guys,
historically,
guys,
I don't give a fuck.
Has the Renaissance. That, wow.
And oh my god, Bohemia just ate
all
of France.
Poland just took all that. Oh. Oh, nice.
How the hell does the Timurids have Renaissance before you guys?
Well, I'm very close to getting it as
oh,
well.
Shit.
It's because it's a player.
Also, because fucking, also,
hey,
because
Bean,
of the fact...
Can you see me?
That also, a big reason is because it costs so much money to adopt the
hey,
Renaissance.
Hey, Prussia, can I have military access?
Shit.
Costs nearly 1,000 ducats to adopt the Renaissance, which is not fun.
What? Where can you see? Can you see the
I'll give you some ducats for military.
Next to me?
Oh, thank you, buddy.
The big purple guy.
Yeah. Bean, can you see the big purple guy?
That moment you
okay.
realize Avignon has a bigger army than Brittany.
It's Avignon, young kid.
And it has a bigger army than Brittany.
Say it, Avignon.
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 I can see down to like Melindi and Bunyoro.
Milady?
Hello, Milady. Hello, my honey.
My rat house girl.
What are you gonna integrate, fucking Navarra?
What?
Like, Bean, try to fight your way down to Melindi, then we can meet up.
Well, I should probably do that, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Bean, do you care if I, like, my kingdom be, like, the trade node I'm in right now in the Great Lakes? And then you just kind of, like, and then we just kind of, like, split Zambezi. Since you have the Great Ethiopian trade node up there. I'm kind of in the poorest area possible. I'm in a very poor area. Wait, don't I have, like,
hey.
A little bit of gold?
Hey, Cthulhu.
What? Eat, brother.
No, I don't have any gold, I'm sad. Although there's a couple gold provinces and provinces on top of them.
Plum, plum, plum.
Oh no, I have. Aw, oh, damn it.
Copyright strikes are my life.
Literally half of my trade goods are slaves.
Yeah, I just realized that you can't do that. Okay, makes sense.
I like that slaves are actual trade goods in this.
You guys know how much aggressive expansion it would be if I were to threaten war for Rethel?
Well, since you already have almost all aggressive expansion,
hey, it's great compared to my
you're
going to
get a coalition.
When you make
I
them, when you forget
that.
And Russell is a 15 dev province.
Yeah.
Like, do you really need someone to tell you this?
Oh my gosh.
But I'm going to take it. I just don't know if I should wait or not.
Well, if you want to get a coalition of all of the western provinces in the HRE, go ahead.
So I should take it.
Yes, do it.
Oh, yeah, I gotta
scared?
Culture convert Calais, don't I? Why do I have a mission to ally Flanders?
Because Flanders is great.
Remember when you can full
make
annex
Flanders
Novgorod
great
in a
again.
War? That was a good time. But now you have to do like three or fours to kill
Wait,
them.
Why did Bavaria get the...
I'm down to 6 loans.
Because they had a royal marriage with Burgundy.
Oh.
Does the world look weird up there?
Oh,
the back is still occupied by nobles.
It looks like a lot of shit has happened. It looks like it's... It looks more akin to if it were 1600 than 1400.
Not really.
Nothing kinda does. Happened. Muscovy looks like Russia a lot. The Ottomans...
This is normal Muscovy for 1470.
Yeah, but you look... That's, it looks a lot like Russian borders.
Ew, I have a 05... I have a 502 frickin' heir named Zodi.
Zodiac killer? Zodiac. Mark Ted Cruz?
If anybody would care, Austria's about to become the emperor again. They just need 2 more votes.
Oh, fuck. Live could turn the tide in that. Fucking hell.
No, he can't. Ty's always good.
I told the Live kid 1,000 times, join me in a war against
Live
the...
Live could make Austria the emperor.
Against Austria. Let's break the Austrian power and let you be the emperor. And he'll just not listen to me.
Cyber's still playing that.
What?
Cyber's still playing Austria.
Yeah, he's coming back tomorrow.
Well, Bloom isn't in that is fixed.
Hashtag one speed.
Nah, hashtag hype. Like cyber
no, it's speed. Three. It's 3 speed ever since the cyber kid left.
Yeah, and that's why I don't
I think we should put it on the
list.
Hey, Live, I don't want to be an ass. I just am going to let you know, Live, that right now, if you were to vote for Austria, that would make it a tie for him to become the emperor, and if he could get one more elector to vote for him, then he'd become the emperor.
It wouldn't... Oh yeah, it would be a tie.
You go and you take that, Holland. I empower you. You can do it, Holland. Go, go, go.
Go, go. Bro, bro, I'm Armenian.
I just got a 4-4-5 air. I went from a 5-0-2, abdicated, instantly got a 4-4-5. That is beautiful. And his name's Garcia.
Do you think we should have a delay?
Hey, oh, God.
Because... Someone.
Oh, good job, Holland. No, I'm proud of you.
No, oh, hey, what time are we playing tomorrow?
My Pope powers are gone.
What time?
Why the fuck?
Can we play at like 6 tomorrow? Because I'm going to be gone
for a thing for my birthday. On a Saturday?
Or I'm going to be gone doing something for my birthday.
Yeah, then, 6 o'clock.
The Congo. That doesn't matter.
I know, but like, I'm in this like precarious position that.
Will we host at 6?
Hey! Oh no, Agent's not here. I was about to say, I was gonna tell Agent to stop embargoing me.
I might be back earlier, but I don't know. But like, what time would you be hosting tomorrow?
I was about to suggest 3, actually, or 4.
That sounds good.
Yeah, I won't be able to make it then.
You can join later, I mean.
Yeah, I know.
I can allow you and send you some money to make sure that you stay alive or something.
You can't even see me.
Well, no one can, and that's the big advantage about you. No one can do anything to you, even if they wanted to.
Yeah, but another thing is that means nobody can help me, too, so I'd be fucked if
yeah,
I lost
the AI
like
is
one
probably
more.
The biggest problem for you.
Is there
yeah,
a way
actually,
to get more prestige?
Actually, currently there's only 3 nations remaining in my huge conquest of my trade node area.
Then how come you did, how about you just bomb
God,
those
that's,
nations?
I literally can't. I
that
still
looks
have 6
really
loans
fucking
of
weird. Look at the fucking Irish border with England. It looks so weird.
Yeah.
I just that's annexed like, one of my vassals.
That's like Northern Ireland times 2.
Yeah, if Northern Ireland was like bigger, kind of mean.
Hey, France.
Yeah.
Okay, France, are you there?
Good on your promise to help you with Morocco.
Yep.
Young Sovereign boy.
But right now is not a very good time.
Young Sovereign kid. I will be attacking. I will be attacking Hungary in about 2 or 3 years. I'll call you in if Austria joins the war. In case you join the war, you're not allowed to take any province from the HRE. Your sole purpose is
Poland,
your sole purpose is to invade Austria and break the Austrian power as I'm invading Hungary, okay?
But Albania.
In return, In return, I will give you 400 ducats as agreed, and you will have my positive disposition in future conflicts with neighboring countries of yours.
Also,
Brandenburg,
this me owning Danzig isn't permanent. I just want it for the trade
York
for a little bit.
York is asking for help with his homework.
I'll be out of there
so
when you need
it. X2Y equals 55, then... Wait, what's the... Is this...
He has to figure out what X and
Wouldn't
Y is.
Would you have to...
It's algebra.
55 divided by 2? Or is it something...
It's literally algebra.
Also... I would request that that Albania be that I be able to sort of be neutral in the Albania conflict.
Yes, agreed.
Okay.
Do you want Albania alive, Muscovy, for the royal marriages or something? Like, why do you want them?
Do I want Albania
Muscovy
alive?
Does want anything to do?
Yeah. Why
Albania,
does who
I
wants
do.
Al who wants
yeah.
Albania alive? Oh.
Yeah.
I never said anything about Albania. But I would prefer for the Ottomans to have it.
Oh, Albania has an heir, but it's a weak claim, so Castile can still claim the throne.
I'm debating whether to ally them, or...
You really shouldn't have guaranteed them. You should have just, what is it? You should have just waited for their alliance to base... For your truce... For your heir to come to aid, and then just...
No, I don't have enough prestige, so I'm gonna ally them.
Why not? What is your prestige at?
It's 21 day of 26.
Oh.
25 now, but yeah, I'm just gonna ally them.
How the hell is
that? If you annex Navarra, you get prestige.
Yeah, I know, I'm working on it.
I could assist you in a war against Morocco right now, but it wouldn't be very much assistance. I could send an army.
Hey guys,
that
look at Poland on the map.
That would be as
just
much
look at Poland at the map. Can you notice it?
Actually, I may not even need it, to tell you the truth. Just wait. Mm-hmm. They
one of those provinces is not like the other. Look at Poland. Can you just tell me what's different about it?
Life.
Okay,
it owns
like
a shit.
I don't need
hey, Danzig. Well, I mean, honestly, it makes sense for you to own Danzig as far as trade is concerned.
Yeah,
but you know you can't maintain that. You know that.
I know. I just want it. I want it.
The Brandenburg
elite. I know. I just want it. I want it for a short period of time, just for monies.
Oh, those sweet, sweet crusade bonuses.
Why the hell did I just renew? Oh wait. No,
oh, do you think you could actually do me a favor and call me to arms against them, anyways? Because I do want to recover my manpower.
It just made me take a loan for no reason. But I hate when it does that.
Hey, Denmark, can you help me with this war with the
Hordes? Wait, who needs help?
Me, Muscovy.
Oh, yeah, against who?
Literally, all I need you to do is make sure the Vaughn is no guy.
Oh, yeah, look at that manpower curse. Look at that. Look at that tax modifier.
Here.
Oh,
it's
going to
take a while.
Could your sweet can say, but this is all over my face.
The only Constantiari right now. The war is about to start.
Here, I have to send my troops all the way over there. I'm gonna try to sail them over there.
Yay, Renaissance for the Empire of France.
I still haven't gotten
kingdom.
Feudalism.
By technicality, I guess I'm a kingdom.
Yeah,
but
because
I'm a
you're
very
African.
Powerful kingdom.
Yeah, I know.
Well, yeah, I'm
powerful
an empire,
kingdom is still
so
a kingdom,
how about,
bro.
Like, how do you like that, nerd?
Okay,
I'm a
like,
grand principality. That's even better.
You need your help
kingdom.
When I do decide to ship Morocco.
Okay, wait, so, Muscovy, do you need the help right now?
Yes.
Okay. I'm putting my troops on cogs.
Wait, did you say you needed help?
No, not yet. Once I invade Morocco, which is going to be after this war.
By the way, I would suggest that my army kind of be a reserve, because it's just not possible to have that many troops supplied in Morocco.
Yeah, I know, I'm just saying, like... it would help if they were there, because Morocco can sometimes pull, like, huge amounts of troops out of its asshole. Like, have you ever seen it when Morocco just pulls out a fucking 20k out of its asshole and some has 40k? Because, dude, I have fucking PTSD from when that happened.
Hey,
it happens more than you would think.
Hey, Cthulhu, you think I could have Madeira?
No.
Oh...
Funny thing is, I was already preparing for you to ask for something.
Eh. Well, it's just a province out in your island chain, so I could be closer to the New World. But if I can't have it, I can't.
So, guys, can I share something with you? For those that are interested in Byzantine history, you might like this detail, which is not widely known in the public. So, in the Greek Orthodox Church, we have a hymn that dates back to the 7th century AD. It's called the Akathist hymn. And it means, you know, the hymn that is chanted while the worshippers are in an upright position, okay? So the history of this hymn is very interesting because it was actually composed as a... it was actually composed in order to render thanks to Virgin Mary for saving Constantinople from the attack of the Arabs in the 7th century. Okay, so this hymn essentially, you know, praises the Virgin Mary for protecting the city, protecting the city from the Arabs who were attacking, the empire while the main body of the Byzantine army was in the east trying to reclaim the Holy Cross of Christ. And what is even more interesting, guys, is that this hymn is being chanted even to this day.
You've already told us about this, by the way.
Essentially, it's praising the Virgin Mary for saving a city that is no longer Christian, and it is no longer Byzantine. Isn't this very interesting?
Yeah.
I thought you might like this.
Guys, should I keep my 1-3-2-1 general, or should I keep my 0-5-1?
Muscovy, how much are you willing to pay for this army?
The reasonable price.
How about 100 ducats, and I'll
give it to you.
Yeah, sure.
Guys, should I keep my 1-3-2-1 general or my 0-5-1-0? What would be a better?
Wait, what are you guys doing? Hey, what are you guys doing, Denmark?
It's none of your business. That's what.
No, Denmark. What are you doing for?
It's actually none of your business, France. So
fighting
you should
Kazan, I guess.
Hello.
What if I pay you 200 ducats not to do that?
I'm gonna go pretty soon. All right.
Then
okay. Can you stay for 20 more minutes?
Then I probably wouldn't do it.
Guys, should I keep my 1-3-2-1 general or
my
0-5-1-0?
If you actually do that, I'm going to. I don't know what's better. I'm going to hold an eternal grudge against you.
Okay, I'll help you out, Muscovy, because I already said I will.
Yeah, fuck you, France. Okay, so
you know what? Fuck this. I'm staying neutral.
Didn't give me them 100 ducats back.
You didn't even give me 100 ducats.
Yes, I did.
You did? No.
Yes, I did.
No, you
I'm
did not.
I'm literally 100 ducats in the hole.
Well, okay, fine. I'll help you, Muscovy, since you're so poor.
I'll send you 100 ducats not to.
I've already got
Are you kidding me right now? Okay. Okay.
France, why did you give me 100 ducats?
You need to just stay neutral. You need to be a neutral country.
You sent me the 100 ducats while I had him as condottieri.
He actually got the answers for York's homework.
Yes.
Oh my god.
I was doing it on a notepad and then I realized I don't know how it's supposed to be done because there are two different ways.
Wait. Oh my god. I need help again.
Yeah, I went to try to do it.
Also, France, I really.
France is coming, baby!
There's just two different ways.
France. I really need the war army experience.
France, too many diplos lost. We will resume the alliance shortly.
That's fine.
Well, I guess I don't need the help anymore.
Korea's having an issue.
What just happened to Crimea?
You kind of got to give me military access again.
Which is both bad for me and good for me. But I'm mostly
I
bad
have,
for me.
I will not be attacking you, young kid. You have nothing
so
to fear
we need,
for me.
Like, if you go get access from...
Ottomans, how much would you give me Crimea for?
Trier and Bavaria or Lorraine, we should be able to do that.
I can't get access through Trier.
Then maybe Brabant? Yeah, Brabant.
Guys, I only have one more loan out of the 17 I originally had.
Nice. Here, let me fight that army. I want the army.
If I can see you.
I don't know about you guys,
yeah,
but I should
have to run away before you can get them.
Let me get some army experience.
I don't know about you guys, but I love not having.
Why not?
They don't like me.
Well, I can get access through Brabant. That's what I'll do.
Yeah, this war's kind of your guys' fault anyway, because since we hosted without Cyber, I'm not allied to Austria, and since you guys didn't pause while I was AFK, I'm the only ally to Poland. So because of you guys, I lost two of my biggest allies.
Great.
But you got me still, damn, which is the biggest...
What?
Arguably, I'm the biggest ally.
The
15k.
The 15k.
Being Poland does not always help.
In size, but...
What did you say?
The 15k in the north.
Not sure about that. I think they have more troops than you.
Okay, I'm gonna kill them.
Probably.
Size does always matter.
But it's disunified.
Size never dies.
And you want Prussia, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And who owns Prussia?
I would have rather been allied to them for the next, like, long time before partitioning them.
Yeah, you see Danzig, that also belongs to Poland. They have the same exact color. Ignore it.
That was weird. I swear I teched up, and then it just didn't make me- what?
Hey, you know, it's kind of funny that there's a red country in Europe.
Is it also kind of sad?
The Dreams and Wind Brandenburg is red in technology.
My tech is 224.
My tech is 64.
My tech is 66.
Poland's army is my.
I'm the devil, guys. I got 666 tech.
GG.
Oh my gosh, Poland's army just lost to a bunch of rebels.
They made that joke.
No, they didn't. Oh, I'm coming. I'm gonna kill their army. I'm gonna kill their army. I'm gonna kill them. I'm gonna kill them.
Can you not walk that way? You're gonna give me so much attrition.
I'm gonna
Cooper,
kill them.
Cooper, he's talking about you in the chat.
Walk that way. Walk that way.
I need to go take my.
What's his tech?
Me?
Yeah.
It's.
Can you fight Wurzburg?
3-3, 5.
Here, I can kill that army. Wow. Don't hurt that army.
I pay more attention to military tech.
Yes,
you realize that's gonna destroy your economy, right?
Okay, they're moving in a giant stack for some reason.
Actually, I can't.
I'm gonna kill them. Don't worry. I wanna kill them. I want that army tradition, boy.
Don't underestimate these hordes on the plains.
I know, but I still get I still get army experience.
Don't tickle your manpower real hard. Real hard and real bad.
You know, my armies are like even more insane because by technicality I'm on Crusade too. So this
is
like really
overpowered. I'm gonna occupy Perm.
Oh dude, I should just like drag this out for as long as possible.
Oh, why do they keep moving?
At least do me a favor.
I don't have problems with your size, but I don't want you. But I don't want to see you expanding towards the HRE or affecting the
Imperial.
All right,
let them move into Russian territory.
I couldn't hear you.
Cut off.
France, he's essentially blocking your. He's trying to block your expansion. He's saying I do not want you to expand into the HRE.
Then he obviously must not want to live.
Yeah, also,
are you
like,
threatening your own ally,
friends?
Okay, I support the Ottomans right now.
That Muscovite army is going to walk all the way over to here in 1473. I mean, seriously, I'm not going to conquer the HRE. As far as the furthest I ever intend to go would be Alsace-Lorraine. I only want historical French land.
That's already too far.
Should I go for those guys?
It's too early for that. We can discuss it again in the future, but not now.
Wait,
help me in Penza.
Can I, of course, go for nice borders?
No, that's much better borders for me to have. Come on. No.
I'm coming to help.
Come on, dude.
No, man. It's mine. I'm sorry.
I guess you don't need it since the Zalkan
reinforcement gets there first.
Well, I did not expect the white.
These hordes just keep running away. They're cowards. Come here, face Denmark like a man.
Does having more horses mean you're faster at running away?
I think so, yeah. I mean, isn't that the point of having a horse?
The meme will never die.
I don't think it's for running away, more of like chasing someone.
Oh, well, the hordes are actually really good. Damn.
Whores.
Jesus Christ.
Here's my nigga. But I gotta
hate that video.
But
so
you know,
much.
Stop
you know,
saying I that. Hate. We're recording, goddammit.
You know, it's pretty great. I got
what,
like so much
do,
army.
Freaking deport us?
No,
I got
we won't succeed as a channel.
Who
we
cares?
Have to be professional.
Listen. I don't care that I lost that battle. I care that I got a ton of army and tradition.
Yeah, but what about your men? Wait, wouldn't it be very bad if you lost that many men, because now your PUs are going to be rebellious?
No. They actually still love me. They're like 200%. 200 relations, all of them. Yeah. And they're loyal.
Alright, guys. Oh, no. I'm a duck out.
Help me. Help me, Russia.
I know it is 10 minutes early, but I hope you'll excuse me.
Yeah.
I'm baby. Starving. Where are you? What country?
I'm Holland. I'm insignificant.
No, baby, come back. You can blame it all on Sultan.
I will.
Yay,
what the fuck did I do?
That was so close. Everything. Oh my gosh. That was
really
close.
Young kid, we're about to end this in about 15 minutes.
Wait, can I finish my war?
Okay, I have to revoke my connoisseurship and heal. Now.
You go, Brittany. You siege. What the fuck is your general's name?
You have 200 men left.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to end this connoisseurship, okay?
Live. Look at what Brittany's general's name is.
Thank
What's
you.
What's so weird about it?
For the business.
Look at it, dude.
What's so weird about it? I'm looking at it right now.
It's like, look at the eye. It's all fucked up, and then like.
Yeah, I got like Calvin
de Cardellan.
Yeah, if you say it with a stupid accent, it does indeed sound stupid.
You know, I really Calvin like the German accent.
Not really.
And now that I've heard a Greek accent, I kind of like that too. Also, I have a question to the Greek guy. Are you Eastern Orthodox, Abe?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
So, I just took a fort. Do we need to continue?
I mean, I'd like to continue.
Hey guys, we should stop now.
No.
5 more minutes, please.
Okay.
Yes, please.
Where are my ships?
No, I don't have enough of it to embrace it.
That event where it's either lose stability or lose fucking legitimacy.
Hey, Brandenburg.
Aww.
What? Brandenburg's. My can king I see is you dead. Danzig after I annex Norway?
Sure.
Okay. Because it just gives me enough provinces where I can...
And I'm not on Crusade anymore. Fuck.
Rip.
Rip the dream.
The Zionists.
Hey, at least the last Muslims are officially out of Western Europe and Iberia. Hey.
Would it be better to tech up, or should I just spam my development to try to get feudalism?
Would it be better to tech up or tech down?
What you really should do is just dev your capital until it gets feudalism.
I'm saying,
feudalism.
Like, right now, I can tech up an admin to 3. Should I just use all that to dev up?
No. Yeah, but put every last bit of your dev into your capital, which will automatically spawn feudalism in your capital.
Yeah, I know that. I'm just saying, should I tech up or should I just do that?
Well, just dev your fucking capital up until you get Renaissance, then.
Okay.
So you'll have both Renaissance and feudalism in your capital.
Yeah, with all of that freaking admin power I had, I literally almost got entirely to feudalism.
Oh my god. Yeah. Your vassal just destroyed my army.
What'd they do?
They attacked over a river into Picardy and made the battle last so long that Bohemia got here from the middle of Germany.
Oh, sorry. At least we've almost beat the, he's still at negative 57% on that siege in Picardy anyways, and we're almost done breaking through the first couple defenses around the Bohemian border. Oh, there goes another fort. We're now heading into the fucking Bohemian heartland.
I'm kind of happy. 33 development.
Thank you for reminding me, though, that we can dev up right now because, like, fucking... so long till tech up time, so I like fucking dev the fuck out of Paris.
My capital has 33 development, the rest of my provinces are all red.
My capital is 43 development.
That's pretty good.
Pretty damn good for fucking Paris.
Certainly yeah, my capital's at 33.
Yeah, I'm same.
The Renaissance is spreading through Ming.
Congrats. I don't even have feudalism.
I'm happy.
Fight me.
You know, looks like Hungary's about to collapse to a civil war.
Somebody who didn't have feudalism and they have an ally with 20,000 troops.
If you don't want the people around you getting feudalism, make them hate you.
then it'll spread
they
out.
They all hate me.
Good. Don't let them have freaking Renaissance.
It's just the fact that they've gotten Condottieri and I can't fight back their Condottieri.
Condottieri.
So it's time to spam down mercs.
Live, can we end the war yet, or are we continuing this?
We can end the war.
Do you want to?
No.
What do you want from this war?
Definitely the Saxony.
Can you not do that yet?
I don't know. Check, I just want to replace the... Well, that's all right now. I need money to do that. I don't really have so much money.
How much money do you need to it to do it?
I need, like, 50 ducats.
Okay, I'll pay for that.
I can't wait to... I like...
Oh, of course! Two wars!
Hey guys, maybe we should stop recording because the game is quite slowed down and we're recording, but... I mean, stop playing because the game's slowed down, there's not a lot of talking, and we're recording.
Yeah, I agree.
So,
let's at least wait for this war to be over.
Well, I mean, it's pretty boring for the audience at this point.
We'll just edit it out if it's boring.
Yeah, we're not gonna play everything that's boring.
But we're not gonna upload, like, a fucking... The entire... You know, we spend, like, most of our weekend playing these games. It's probably, like, 100 hours per, like, series.
I wonder how many hours I've played.
400 hours.
432 hours. I need to surpass 500 hours.
I have over 1,000 more hours than you.
My goal is going to be over 500 hours.
I massively underestimated how many hours I have.
Over 500 since I'm at 400 something.
I have 2,500 hours.
Did you say you just hit 1,000 hours or 500 hours?
No, I just hit 700.
Oh, 700. How many hours do I have?
I've spent 104 days in this game. Around
104 days, which would be how many hours? How many hours is that?
That's
2,500 hours.
100 days, dude. That's times. Sometimes, like, I love playing video games, but when I see how many hours, and I feel like depressed. I'm like, shit, I could have learned like 5 languages.
Essentially.
Dude, I would be fluent in any language I wanted if I spent as much time as I've played in this game fucking trying to learn one.
Or how about if you spent all that time working? Imagine how much money you'd have.
Dude, my dick wouldn't exist if I...
If I think 104 days would made me minimal very rich.
Like what? 4.3?
It's 8.15 where I live. Here, hold on. Let's see how much I would have made if I spent all of this time.
$8.15 multiplied by 1,517. I don't have...
I would have made $3,528.08 if I had spent all these hours working on minimum wage.
Here, do me a favor and calculate what 1,517 hours would be.
How many? 1,017?
1,517.
12,363.
I would have made $26,000 if I spent all the time I've been playing EU4 working at minimum wage.
Does this kind of open your eyes to how lazy we are?
Yeah, I kind of feel like I feel so sad right now. I kind of feel like I could pick up any girl by speaking any language.
I would have earned a fucking quarter of a year's salary.
It's literally just a minimum wage.
I take...
Holy shit.
I feel terrible.
I take Domi loses and...
I think we need to stop.
Horny loses.
Yeah, we need to stop playing
this information. I'll get a small coalition.
This is making me depressed now.
I'm sorry I had to bring it up, but it's sad.
It is sad.
Yeah, can we please end the war? Because Bohemia is sieging Paris and I don't want
to
fight
him. Can we just end
him.
Our lives, man?
Oh, God. I guarantee
all
there's people that have played
are familiar faces.
Yeah, but I mean, I guarantee there's faces. People who've murdered more people than me and raped more people. Yeah, it doesn't make me any better.
What about raping someone?
Oh, God.
I mean, I have my fair share, but there's someone else more.
Yeah, same.
I can ask for aid from Holland.
What if you spent that all that
don't
time
trust
with
him, he's gonna friend zone you.
Like petitioning for gays to be killed or like trying to make
a why is a one
yeah then we can really
emperor,
have some social progress
and the most and the person who
yeah,
has the votes
like
for
if you spent
time.
Those hours destructive then maybe you can feel better about yourself like
maybe
at
if
least
I spent
I
those hours murdering
like,
the infidel we wouldn't have any more infidel
I'm fine with that
Allahu Akbar.
I just kind of cheer myself up a little bit
hot cross buns whistle hot cross buns
I don't remember how hot cross buns go.
That was it. That literally was hot cross buns.
Guys, look at the one province minor emperor of Hesse.
You know,
why
I just pointed that out, right?
No, I didn't.
Cross buns.
When the emperor's a one province. What happens if you completely annex the emperor?
Hey, is anybody playing the Timurids?
Yeah, somebody's playing the Timurids, and you probably don't want to screw with them ever.
I don't plan on. I wanted to see if they could help me.
Ack.
Why would he help you?
Sorry, I have.
I don't know.
No one else. To designate us.
One more month. Rifle. And I can get feudalism.
Who's playing the
growing in my land?
Snow.
Oh.
Hey, France.
Yep.
It's time to call in that favor from Morocco.
Okay, I'm sending an army right now.
Come on,
a place. And we're gonna have to give it a month, as I don't have the cool thing yet, I just almost have it. Just
wait a second, if I were to culture convert to Prussian, couldn't I make
also,
Prussia
they have,
as Denmark?
Yes.
That's pretty
also,
hilarious.
Also, the funny thing about Morocco is they don't have the allies.
Why does
Morocco
want to reform? It's so weird.
I could totally embrace feudalism. But that would cost me over 200 ducats, and I only have 22.
I will be able to embrace Renaissance at 275 ducats. I have 198.
Nice.
Why the fuck is Bavaria still at war with Liege?
So are we ending now? Because it's past 1, and I'm ready to go to bed. So I gotta get
let's
shit.
Just wait. End right now.
Let me finish my war.
Let's do this again, boys.
How long is it gonna
like,
take?
I need to talk to you about the Caucasus region.
Is it like really like, close to ending, or is it?
No
the war literally just started.
So let's just end since the war just started.
Well, I'm in two
yeah,
wars.
Yeah, but
right now.
It's important.
We already said we're gonna.
My troops are leaving one. My troops are leaving one continent and going on to another.
Can we guide our attention to what's happening in Hungary?
So
right now?
My army is gonna stay in reserve in Gibraltar because I would literally die of attrition if I didn't. If he attacks you, though, I will murder his fucking face.
Are you guys fighting Morocco?
Yeah.
Well, that's